Just want to make sure. Just can't go over 2 gigs of video. Isn't it yours? Pick who goes first? Well, what are you doing? You alright? You there? You there, Mega D? Zodiac deck. Go figure. DC 101. Was coming with a deck that I've been fucking around with throwing together. You're just lucky I don't have powerization and fusion shit in my hand with these monsters. But if I did, I'd be fucking up right now. Especially if I had future fusion. Had that and the monster go on the field, you'd be fucked. Yeah, how does it keep getting to the empowerful? Ah, you keep using the bitch ass effect on okay. should they give me the right one? No more cook for you. I don't know, that's a son of another one. Lucky right now. I don't know what it could be.
Yeah.
song. Are you scared now? Planning on getting rid of my preacher fusion? Is that what you're planning on doing? Same as Jack Atlas's. Is... Right on time for that one, then. Ah, you can't do that shit, man. You're supposed to destroy the monster that attacked it. Lucky son of a bitch. Destiny hero. Oh, fucker, I only have one of them. I have one of every hero in this fucking deck. Stop aggravating my ability, bitch.
Hear it all right now on DC101.com.
Might be a morphin jar. Morphin jar. Go ahead and do all that stuff. Just send it right back to the deck. Morphin jar. Go ahead, come on. Keep going, keep going. Keep going just so the morphin jar can send it back. Actually, it does. I've sent it back to the deck before with Morphin Jar. I wouldn't attack if you want to keep it. Until you find a way to destroy that without attacking it. Damn it. You fall for a bluff. Bitch. Fuck you, whore. Because days come and go, damn it, man. Very funny, asshole. Recording a shitty ass hand, I'm getting too. We gotta hurry it up though, this has been like 12 minute long video. If it goes too long, you don't take it for some fucked up reason. Bitch.